Good morning, students. Welcome to online classes conducted by St. Joseph School and College for class 5, subject science. Today we are going to start with exercise of chapter 4, the nervous system. Page number 43 pe tick write the correct options mein. First question hai, the gas control our body. The brain control our body. Jahan pe glands hai, wahan pe brain dekhenge. Aur brain ke saamne hi tick write the option. Next one is brain has just main parts. Brain has three main parts. As you already have studied in explanation, cerebrum, cerebellum, and medulla oblongata. Third one is colored part of the eyes for the iris. Colored part of the eye, kya hota hai? Iris. Tick write the correct option in eye. Fourth one is spectacles and contact lenses. Correct our vision. Now, on page number 44, fifth part, question number 5, tick write the correct option. The question number 5, the inner part of the nose is called the nasal cavity. Now, we write T or false to or F or false for the following statement. First one is eyelids and eyelashes keep the eyes clean. क्या लिखेंगे? True. यहाँ पे क्या लिखेंगे? True. Second one is motor nerves carry messages to the muscles. It is also true. We have to write down T. Third one is medulla oblongata is a dome shaped structure. False. यहाँ पे false. Fourth one is lift extensions are controlled by the spinal cord. True. And fifth one is at the front of the eye lies the retina. False. Now, question number C. Fill in the blanks using the words from the blue box. First one is fill in the blanks. First one is the desk ear contain ear drum. The middle ear contain ear drum. So blank में आपको middle fill करना है. Second one is tongue is covered with taste buds. Second one is taste bud. Third one is desk action are quick and sudden. कौन से action होते हैं जो तुरंत और अचानक से होते हैं? Reflex action. तो यहाँ पर write down reflex. R E F L E X. Fourth one is the cerebellum is placed below the cerebrum. तो सबसे पहले क्या होता है cerebrum? उसके नीचे cerebellum है, medulla oblongata. Fifth one is the eyes are joined to the brain with the help of nerves called optic. कौन सा नर्व्स? ऑप्टिक नर्व, OPTIC. पेज नंबर 43 एंड 44 पे बुक एक्सरसाइज दी हुई है. ये आपके बुक एक्सरसाइज में है.